Welcome back, Bulldogs. I'm Mrs. Bastain, an English teacher here at Golden Valley. Golden Valley is a fabulous school to be at. I am so happy to have each and every one of you here, as are all of your other teachers here on campus. This staff is amazing. We have wonderful teachers, wonderful administration, amazing support staff, coaches, you name it. There is an adult figure on this campus who is always looking out for you and who can be a fabulous mentor to help guide you as you go along your journey here at Golden Valley.
Good morning, Bulldogs. My name is Miss Black. I'm the Activities Director here at Golden Valley High School. You will find us across the quad next to the Dean's and Attendance Office. The Activities, Athletics, and Finance Office are here to support you. So anything you would like to get involved in that has to do with athletics or one of our 72 active clubs on campus, you can come and see me for that. We also have your Bulldog apparel for sale, as well as Bulldog hats, because you know only Golden Valley hats are allowed on campus this school year. Anyways, any way that we can help support you in your activity and athletic needs, please stop by and say hi. Have a great school year.
Hey, Bulldogs, I'm Ms. Hercham. You can find me in room 804. Every student is welcome to come in. If you have issues and need to know what class to go to or how to find the bathroom, or if you need tutoring, come on by 804. I especially want to welcome our English learners and our migrant students. We have several Spanish-speaking staff in the office, and we would love to help you with any of your concerns or issues. Even if you think it's a small thing, it's not a big deal to us, so please come in if you need help. We would really like to see you. And you can come in just to say hi, too. Thank you.
Hola, mi nombre es Mrs. Cisneros y yo estoy en el salón 602. Si necesitan ayuda con cualquier cosa, como dijo Ms. Hercham, ella y nosotros también podemos ayudarles. Cualquier ayuda con salones, con clases, o si necesitan hasta encontrar el baño, vengan a preguntarnos y nosotros les podemos ayudar. Que tengan un buen año. Have a good year.
Hello, my name is Ms. Bielesio, and I work on the Tier 1 team doing the lessons for you guys for GPS on every other Tuesday. And we have some really cool lessons planned for the first quarter. And if you ever have a suggestion for a lesson, please let a teacher know. You could let me know or anyone else on the Tier 1 team, because you want to make sure that you have lessons that you're excited to learn about. Have a great year.
Hey, Bulldogs, my name is Mr. Castro. I am the school community specialist. I wanted to share some services that we have here at Golden Valley in terms of services for possible homelessness students, food shortages, and community service projects and domestic violence. If you have any questions or you have friends who have witnessed these types of items, please call the front office or come by and see your counselor.
Hi, Bulldogs. My name is Mrs. Brandon, and I'm your school social worker. So I'm here to provide social and emotional support to each and every one of you. Other things that I do, I partner with Mr. Castro, and I can help with providing community resources if you need it. I provide support for our foster youth on campus, and I am out in Portable 9, so come by and say hello if you'd like.
Good morning, Golden Valley Bulldogs. I'm Mr. Gomez. I'm your head counselor here at Golden Valley High School. I just wanted to let you know that here at Golden Valley, we have an open door policy with all your counselors. So if you have any social, emotional, or academic needs, feel free to stop into the counseling office. We are in the office, the door closest to the cafeteria. If you have any social, emotional needs, if you have any career or job needs, we also have our career tech, and any scholarship needs as well, you can stop in and see our counseling secretary, Mrs. Flores.
Hey, Bulldogs, my name is Mr. Juarez, and I'm a science teacher here at Golden Valley High School. You guys have made the right choice coming here, so we just want to first thank you for that. And while you find yourself in the classroom this upcoming year, if you feel like you're struggling academically, anything going on, you know, with your classes, things like that, we are here to offer after-school tutorial for all your academic needs. So there will be a schedule forthcoming very, very soon in the beginning of school, but your teachers are here to help you. They're here to support you guys. You can also check your grades in Synergy or in Canvas per your teacher. Just talk to your teacher. They will tell you where they update your grades. So thank you. Looking forward to seeing you guys this year.
Hi, guys. This is your librarian, Mr. Sanchez. Remember, the library's always open for you guys, not just books. If you guys need help with the Chromebook, password, student view, any account, just remember to stop by the library and Mr. Sanchez can help you. Thank you, guys.
Hello there, Golden Valley students. I'm Mrs. Howling, Program Specialist. And do you know that there is another place that you can receive support? If you have any questions, academically, social, emotional, if you're feeling any anxiety at all, you can come to room 717. We'd be there to help you, and we can direct you wherever your needs are. Again, we're excited to have you back. Look forward to seeing you.
Hey Bulldogs, I'm Mrs. Waldrop, and I'm one of the Thrive guides here on campus. Thrive is about peer-to-peer connections and support. We do everything from providing mental and self-health care tips, peer encouragement, peer tutoring, and a place where you belong. So if you ever need me or if you ever need some help, come see me in P19 and I'll be glad to help you out.
If you feel like you need to get help for yourself or help for others, there's always the Bulldog reports that you'll find all over the campus. Just scan that code and you can do that anonymously or you can ask for help and somebody will be in touch with you.
Hi Bulldog family. My name is Mrs. Webb and I'm one of the deans here on campus. And I'm here to tell you that the Dean's Office is not just for discipline. We're here as a safe space for you. Any concerns or questions you have, we are open to our Bulldog family.
Hi Bulldogs, I am your other Dean here at Golden Valley High School. I am Miss Gearhart, and Miss Webb was right. We're a place where you can come in if you need any help. However, we understand that sometimes coming into the Dean's Office might not feel comfortable, so you'll see these nice yellow posters all over the place on campus. This is our Bulldogs Report poster. You'll see two QR codes. One's for you. Read that fine print carefully. One's for you. If you need help, you don't want to come in and talk to us, you're uncomfortable with that, scan this. You can go online, type your information in, and we'll reach out to you. The other one's also for other people. We're counting on you to be Bulldog strong and to let us know what's going on campus and also to look out for one another doing that right thing. You can scan this QR code and go in and anonymously let us know what's going on. If you hear about a fight, if you hear about somebody struggling emotionally, you hear about somebody and you're worried they're gonna hurt themselves, scan this, let us know, let us do what we can to help out. But of course, you're welcome to come on in and let us know that as well. Or chat with any of our security on campus, any of our admin, and of course, Ms. Webb and I are also here to chat with. Have a great Bulldog year.
Hey Bulldogs, it's Mr. Weary. I teach art and engineering on campus. I'm also in the Dean's Office. I'm one of the few teachers here that's been here since day one, since we opened. And I just need to tell you that no matter what your issues are, whatever you've seen throughout this video as far as all the different things that we have available to help you, there's always someone on this campus that cares about you. And we all have open door policy. If you need some help, if anything's bothering you, we're here for you. Our support team is here for you. Our teachers are here, our administrator, our staff. Everybody's here for you to be successful. So please make sure that you come and talk to somebody if you need anything.